A national program aimed at teaching students life lessons through golf is coming to two Jefferson County schools, Foster Traditional Academy and Portland Elementary. Colin Mayfield is live with all of the details. Hi, Colin.
Hey, Christine and everyone else at home. Here at Foster Traditional Academy, self-discipline and hard work are part of the atmosphere. But now educators here to reinforce those values will put a club in students' hands and get them out on the green. First Tee of Louisville uses golf instruction as a vehicle to teach life skills, and students will learn the fundamentals of golf while working on the first tee of Louisville's 9 core values, including responsibility, honesty, and respect. A grant from the Moore Foundation purchased equipment and trained educators on a curriculum that will be introduced during the students' physical education classes. All 652 students at Foster will experience the game firsthand. Principal Gunn says his students are taught to be career and college ready, and the game of golf, he hopes, will only fuel their passion to try new things.
Access, actually. I've never picked up a set of golf clubs to the first tee program. All of our students know how to shoot a basketball, they know how to throw a football, but very few of them know how to pick up a club.
Now, there is talk from the district about expanding this program, but we'll have to wait and see what happens. Live from Foster Traditional Academy, I'm Colin Mayfield, WLKY News.